The Mice in Council. For many years, the mice had been living in constant dread of their enemy, the cat. It was decided to call a meeting to determine the best means of handling the situation. Many plans were discussed and rejected. At last, a young mouse got up. "I propose," said he, looking very important, "that a bell be hung around the cat's neck. Then we always shall have notice of her presence, and so be able to escape." The young mouse sat down amidst tremendous applause. The suggestion was put into a motion and passed almost unanimously. But just then, an old mouse, who had sat silent all the while, rose to his feet and said, "My friends, it takes a young mouse to think of a plan so ingenious and yet so simple. With a bell about the cat's neck to warn us, we shall all be safe. I have but one brief question to put to the supporters of this plan. Which one of you is going to bell the cat?" The moral of the story is, it is one thing to propose, another to execute.